We have made it to a place called Devil's Churn. That sounds low-key kind of scary.
She snapped.
Yeah, y'all getting mad.
Jordan's on
what
ox.
What are you doing?
I'm on ox. That's right.
Julia. Ooh, I would not want to be in that car.
Oh, there's a river that winds on to river. I'm gonna see where it leads. Oh, there's a mountain that no man has mounted. I'm gonna stand on a peak. Out there's a land that time don't command. Wanna be the first to arrive. No time for pondering why I'm wandering on while we both sit back. To the end, would you follow me? There's a world that was meant for us to see. To the end, would you follow me?
Now we're going to Hacienda Head Lighthouse. Yep. They need to move. Okay, now they're gone. Right. No change of plans, going to the sea lion caves for- Oh my god, they're gonna hit us.
They're not.
They probably are. Dylan's driving. Yeah, go that way.
I got it.
No, go to the north. No, go south. I don't know where we're going. We got Blake and Ox, so we just got country music blasting in the car.
Which is so cool. We love it.
You know, I'm not normally like a country music fan, but we'll tolerate. Yeah, it fits the vibe. And now he's gonna crash.
Thank you.
Off this cliff. Wow, they're gonna hit our car. Oh. The sea lion caves. Do they have these in Atwater? Atwater, California?
Yeah, Atwater High School.
In Atwater, California.
Not this.
Not this.
All right, so the elevator's closed, and we don't want to pay to just look out like the window. Look out like a little deck. So, yeah. So we're just gonna like shop around, I guess. Oh, what Natalie dupe over here?
Dude, I want to stop.
Hold them together, like individually. Nah. I meant individually. I mean, I guess it stopped.
You guys wanna see why you two?
What?
What?
It's a sea lion.
They have teeth? Oh wait, obviously. Wait till you see these in real life. The neon ones. So this is what, like what we show seen if we went to the elevator, but the function is pretty late. I don't know. Give me out of this goddamn car. We're back at the same place we were about earlier.
You could
with, like the bridge and like the lighthouse. No chance we're putting on gloves right now. What is crazy.
With fear and strangers and all kinds of danger, please don't say I'm going alone. To the ends of the earth, would you follow me?
We're in this cave. Oh, why? Should I go first?
Yeah, you're the vlogger.
Vlogger? You can't even see.
I'm watching.
No, I mean like the camera. I'm at the end, Jordan. You can't go any further. You can't see, but... Jordan just comes sprinting inside.
I wasn't ready to die for you, baby. Doesn't mean I'm ready to stay. What good is living the life you've been given? If all you do is stand in place.
Bro, what are you doing in my car? The fuck is going on here? What?
What are
you guys doing?
Why are you...
Because it's raining outside, what?
I know, that's
why we're
in
the car.
We gotta need gas.
We need to go get gas.
Why is the car like fogged up? What are you guys doing in here?
Dude. Well, Ty and I took
Jordan,
the back.
Jordan finally got naked.
Yeah, oh, no it. Way!
We had
no other choice.
Yeah, no, in Florence.
How far do you think it is?
Like 5 minutes.
Florence?
What?
She's questioning your knowledge of Oregon.
Blake, what? Okay,
that.
Fine. Half an hour. Fine. Are we all getting my car? All right, me and Jamie are at the gas station while Blake and Natalie go get bread.
It's just you
and I. Look at the sandals over there. You can like see them way back there. Yo, so we made it back to the house. I think like half the people right now are sleeping, but we're going through the videos right now. Blake is back on his weird grind of playing solitaire over here. Natalie's cooking. Natalie, what are we making right now?
We are making some baked ziti. So,
this shit's boiling over here.
Just,
that looks good though. I'll admit.
It literally smells so good.
I know, good job,
and
Matt.
We have our cheese and our spinach over here in this bowl. And then we're gonna mix it all together in this dish and bake it. And then we have some garlic bread too.
Ooh.
So we're gonna have a salad.
Fire. Mm-hmm. We got the dinner table ready. We got the food ready.
We're waiting on the bread.
The bread? Okay. Where is... Okay, everyone's like... Everyone's kind of here already. Dinner is served.
Oh, yeah, you take a shower.
This is what's for dinner. Everyone's munching right now. Happy birthday, dear.
Julia.
Julia. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, can you grab me a white
one? Oh. Perfect, and this is the arrow trick shot.
Alright, let's see it. Oh shit! What? No chance.
Pulls out the camera, he
enters. Really aiming at me too, bro. What?
Hey, yo!
They're all casually just watching Monkey Humor be. It's that time of the night where I pull out the glasses.
What?
Nah, I feel like you were the hot Cheeto girl at school.
No, there were girls, I guess.
That would be you.
Oh, 100%. They'd be yelling at like 7 in the morning.
7:20 in the morning with like Takis and like a Venti Starbucks. Takis Starbucks?
With
like their eyelashes like to their fucking like dressed heck of
perfect.
And then they like have like their Nike slides on.
We're going on a night hike right now. We have Jamie, Natalie, Blake, and Tyler over there. It's a little dark, I'd say.
Wow, what's wrong with the dark?
Nothing, but... And you can see the stars, but I mean, on camera, you can't see at all. We are currently playing deep and deeper. Speaking of deep, my voice is like gone, but... Everyone's together as a group.
What is something Tyler had to learn the hard way?
What did he take the hard...
What?
Good night, vlog. We love you. Day 2, over.
So we're just gonna chill for the rest of the night. Hopefully by tomorrow, my voice back. Pretty busy day for tomorrow. We're gonna go back tomorrow, but we're still gonna do some fun stuff. I think sandboarding is on the itinerary. So yeah, see ya. Trip. I already showered and got dressed. I already have cereal ready. My yerb. Blake's up. Mm-hmm. Natalie's somehow back there. Up. Jordan's kind of up. He snapped me like a minute ago, so he's up. And yeah, hopefully everyone else gets up soon. We can check out the hand of Florence. So that's the plan. It's also a gorgeous day outside. It's like sunny. It rained last night, but now it's sun's out, so it's beautiful outside. All right, Tyler's finally up, stripping the sheets from the bed, getting everything ready to check out. All right, so Jamie's not up yet. Everyone else is up.
Oh, are we vlogging?
I mean, yeah, I thought you guys were arguing, so I thought I wouldn't go in there, but
we weren't arguing. I was just coughing.
All I heard was like Dylan's feet was in your face.
If your boyfriend put his monkey's feet in your face, what would you do? Cough on him?
You're gonna wake Jamie up on video? Can I cough in him?
Wakey, wakey, Jamie.
It's good.
Dude, Jamie has wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey, wakey. It's time for school.
Dude, so... Bro, I've been up here like 2 times the whole trip. Nah, low-key, you can definitely jump, bro. Like, just jump right here. Bro, not... onto the couch right there. For more music.
Good morning.
What? No shot.
Get out with your nasty feet.
Yeah, leave them there. I'm just gonna let them do their thing. Oh yeah, you're still upset over your spilled Dutch?
Yeah.
No! Wait, we'll go back to that lookout and grab it.
What?
Sammy's over here day drinking. We'll put you behind the wheel too while we're at it. So we are packing the car right now, or at least just my car. And I forgot that I said we're gonna do a house tour. So I'll do a really quick house tour. This is the outside, like a wraparound porch, the whole house. The property is like 6 acres fenced in. And then so obviously this is the dining area, kitchen, living room back there. Up here, up the stairs, we have where Natalie slept, right here. And then Jamie. All right, well, he's done. So yeah, this is where Jamie slept. And then so you come down the other flight of stairs to the basement. What's up? We have like a little living area. Over here is where Tyler and I slept. Blake slept here. Other bathroom, laundry room right there. And access to the outside as well. And then back through there is the fire pit. All right, so we're finally leaving. Blake's doing one last check of the house. It is completely empty. Everyone's loaded up in the car. Tyler, why is your dumpy out right now, bro?
Dude, I'm stuck.
We're on top of the pizza boxes, that's perfect.
It's not bad.
All right, we are off to find somewhere to eat. Somebody's gonna let Jamie drive my car. But yeah, if this is where the video ends, we probably died. Jamie probably crashed into a tree going 90, but.
What is she doing?
You're paying for the rental when you crash.
Can you not?
No, we're not waiting 30, 40 minutes.
Okay. Isn't it breakfast all day though?
I don't know.
What? Is McDonald's breakfast all day? Do you want
to
look up like
yeah, why don't we go back to the main street where Moe's is? Like, there. Original plan.
No, fuck Moe's.
We're not going back to Moe's, like where the street is, bro.
Right next to Moe's. Guys,
Moe's.
What? Whoa, what?
What?
Wait, do you
want to
go look like near Moe's and see what we can find?
Yeah, see that.
Or McDonald's.
They don't have.
All right, so we went to a different spot. All of Florence is out here for some reason. I'm not quite sure why. I think there's some kind of like event going on, but there's like a million people on this main street. So we're gonna try to find somewhere to park, but or not park, somewhere to eat. All right, so we're waiting for a table at Resto Bar Florence, and while we do that, we're just gonna look around at the water and shops and whatnot.
Show me how you care.
Static selector. Static selector.
Yeah.
Tell me how.
Tell me all.
You love.
Tell me how you love, baby.
People.
Can't spell us without trust. Put the lust aside of some things we gotta discuss. So close your legs for a bit, baby, let's open up. Closed mouths don't get fed, finish your lunch. Your panties in a bunch. Tell me where you been at these last couple months. You say you want me back, so baby don't front. Cause I can never know too much, but just enough. So the next nigga never feel he got the one up.
So Jamie and Dylan got impatient and they're eating the pizza from the back of my car. Let's go, bro, our table's ready.
Let's go, guys. How was the pizza?
Oh, thank you. Dude, we're about to eat you. Alright, so we got our table. They're back there. So we're actually pretty close. I'm probably gonna get the 1285 burger.
Can I get a Skodax?
I get a Skodax. The whole restaurant. When Jordan said Alaska's escape room, escape the state. That was so funny, bro. How'd you say it?
Picata.
God,
I didn't even do this shit.
So we got our food. I got my barbecue burger. Jordan's already eating. They're pretty not coming until later because they ordered like an hour after us. All right, so we're about to head out. We basically finished. They have a bunch of salads left over. And then we're gonna drive to Dutch, and then we don't have time to do anything else. So we'll be back at a certain time, like around 4. So we're just gonna head back to Eugene. So we have finally left the restaurant. That low-key turned into like a 3-hour ordeal, but
Jamie's gonna miss his concert in Portland, that's at 4.
Okay, all right, Julia's driving us to, that's not Julia, Natalie's driving us to Dutch, and then we're off to Eugene. That's mine, let's go. Rebel obtained. I don't even know what the hell you got, but thanks, Nat. And we have made it back. We're all rushing
safe
in.
And sound.
We're all rushing in so we can take a piss on low key, but we're gonna end the vlog here because we're finally back. So take care, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys later.
Peace.
I really hope he falls.
Eight slight fate. Nautical to me, baby. What happens on board stays on board.
Go brawlers. It'll pull the wrinkles out of your face.
Instant beach bum, just add water.
Life's a beach, where's our banana boy?
You see us in the club, they be acting real nice.
How do I hit you with an arrow? I don't know.
What?
I'm gonna hit it.
Wait, wait, don't do it.